Well, Hen, it looks as though I'll still be an assistant pig keeper when I'm as old as Dallben. You like that, don't you? Now for the part you like best. Hey, come on, Hen. I haven't finished scrubbing your back. Hen, what's the matter? Calm down, Hen. Stop it, please. What's the matter?
Helen, what's going on?
I don't know. There's something wrong with Hen Wen.
What? Oh, quickly, Dad. Bring her inside.
What's that for?
Put Hen Wen down. I never use her powers unless I have to. But now I must.
Powers?
Taran, what you are about to see, you must never reveal to anyone. Hen Wen, from you I do beseech knowledge that lies beyond my reach. Troubled thoughts weigh on your heart. Pray you now those thoughts impart.
The Black Cauldron?
An awesome weapon, Taran. It's been hidden for centuries, but if the Horned King should find it and unleash its power, nothing could stand against him.
That's Hen Wen.
He knows. Stop! Enough! Mm? You must leave here at once. Take Hen Wen to the hidden cottage at the edge of the Forbidden Forest. Hide there and never bring her out until I come for you.
Hide? But why?
Only I knew the secret of Hen Wen's power. But now the Horned King has discovered it. We must make sure he never uses it to find the Black Cauldron.
I'm not afraid of the Horned King.
Then you are a very foolish lad. Untried courage is no match for his evil. Just remember that. Now, off you go, my boy, and take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Dallben. I won't fail you.
Run along now. Oh, wait, wait. Come back here, Figaro. It is not for you.
Goodbye, Father.
Goodbye, son. Hurry back.
So much, so soon. To rest on his young shoulders.